supposed to tell us the Lone Stewart Health conglomerate has now repositioned its entire range of bee natural products under the Nutrum conservation segment in a bid to basically promote healthy food habits. Sonali Krishna is joining in with exclusive details on what ITC's game plan here is.
Well, I'm happy to tell you that we no longer need to attribute to sources, and we can confirm that ITC is actually launching its health drinks and converting it from concentrates to fresh fruit pulp. And this has firstly been confirmed by ITC to me, so we can take that as a confirmation. Now, if you ask me what is the rationale and why would ITC move from fruit concentrates to fresh fruit pulp, the reason is simple. We've seen a health wave, we've seen an Ayurveda wave that's really quite palpable in this country. And so I think ITC clearly wants to be ahead of the curve. Also, the fact of the matter is fruit concentrates, the way they're made, sucks out all the micronutrients. So the fresh fruit pulp juice is really a better option in terms of healthy juices and healthy drinks. That's not all. So they have been working for the last 1 year to transfer all their juices from their concentrate base to their fruit pulp base. And they're going all over town bombarding this information. Right. And finally, it's also interesting because ITC wants its arch rivals to be part of this so-called movement. That's really the best part of this story, because we're finally in summer and we're starting to see the summer wars begin. And I'm so glad that ITC has become this war, because finally we're going to see some cheeky advertising out there. I believe Mr. Hemant Malik of ITC has firstly written letters the Dabur CEO and the PepsiCo CEO. Let's not forget, PepsiCo has Tropicana and Dabur has Real, and both of them are prominent players in the juice category. And Mr. Hemant Malik has personally invited them to join the fight for this really freedom from concentrate. And as we speak, we're going to see a campaign being unveiled on billboards, on leading national dailies, where they're going to be calling out their competition, not in a bad way, but very politely yet very cheeky, calling them out and saying,